everybody, it's Mary again. Good to see you. This is something that we have done in some of my classes before, and I thought I would share with you now. Garshana massage. What this is it's going to be a stimulation of the lymphs in the body, the lymph node fluids. We're going to help the body rid itself of those. It's kind of like toxins in the body. So when you go get a regular massage, they're working those lymph nodes, trying to move out that liquid, the fluid that's there. And you can do this yourself and just see how good you feel after this. So get a place that's comfortable. You can sit, you can be on the floor, you can stand and do this. But what we're going to do is we're going to just use our hands. We're going to take them around the ankles to start. You want to move everything towards the heart. So we're just going to rub around those ankles any number of times it feels good for you. And then we're going to move up to the calves and the shins. I want you to press your hands into the body, nice long strokes with those hands. Work all the way around that area, shins and calves, then come to your knees. Circular rotation again. So again, you're just rubbing the hands on the body, help stimulate. So you got the front, you've got kind of the sides there, kind of underneath. Again, we're stimulating those lymph nodes in there to clear the body of those fluids. Now we're gonna run the hands up the thighs, so work the insides. You can go underneath, kind of just get that good stimulation there. Kind of squeeze as you're doing that, and it feels pretty good. Now on the hips, just open hands, circular motion with the hips, round and round. If you're standing, you can go to the buttocks. If you're not standing, you can kind of reach back behind there. Get a little bit of motion going back there. And then bring the heel of the hands to the side. So from the hips all the way up the side ribs. So just brush it upwards again. We're moving everything towards the heart. The heart will in turn pump out all those fluids that are not good for the body anymore. And the body's going to replenish itself with the good stuff that we oxygenated blood, all that good stuff. So let's take one hand and we're going to go circular around the wrist. I kind of turn my other hand as I'm doing that. And then work it all the way up. So I have like a C position with my finger and my thumb. Just work it up the forearm. Then go to your elbow. Make sure you're getting all the way around. So not just on the back side, but the front and on the inside. Just rub it all the way around. And then same thing. For the bicep area, triceps, you want to bring that motion all the way up towards the shoulder. And then at your shoulder, rub it around. Now your skin might turn a little bit red. That's okay. It's all okay. So that's one side. Let's go to the other side. So nice, rubbing around that wrist. And then run it up the forearm. This is a nice thing to do in the morning before you get in the shower, just to get the body to wake up a little bit. And then rub around the elbow. It's always good to drink lots of water when you first wake up as well. Help the body rid itself of everything that's accumulated over the night. Okay, bring it up. Bicep, tricep area, and then shoulder, nice rub there. And then take one fist, your right hand, you want to go into a clockwise position. So if I'm going the same direction you are, this is the way my hand is going to go. So I'm going to look opposite to you, even clockwise, so you can get that belly all worked out. So you are taking, you're helping the digestion system. It comes in your right side, out through your left side. So that motion is going to help with the digestion as well. And then one last thing, we'll come up to the top of the shoulders and just brush everything forward. A few times. And you're done. There you go. So enjoy.